work this morning. My foreman looked me in the eye. He said, "Fella, I don't know what's wrong with you, but you look sick enough to die." He sent me to the company doctor. He examined from head to toe. He said, "Whatever's wrong with you, young man, you know, my x-ray just won't show." I say, "Angel of mercy, won't you please look down on me?" Oh, angel of mercy, a little mercy is all I need. The finance company, they're just gonna sheet my check. They say they want a payment by Friday, but I want all of the furniture back. I went to the credit union to try to make myself a loan. They say I would let you have it, young man, but we hear you won't be working here much longer. I say, "Angel of mercy, won't you please look down on me?" A little mercy is all I need. Lights off this morning, and they set my furniture outdoors. I was listening to the weatherman a while ago, and he says it's gonna rain and snow. My daughter got pneumonia, and my son is down with the flu. My whole family's suffering from malnutrition, and I can't even afford them. I say, "Angel of mercy, won't you please look down on me?" Oh, angel of mercy, a little mercy. We'll be right back. work this morning, my foreman looked me in the eye. He said, "Fella, I don't know what's wrong with you, but you look sick enough to die." He sent me to the company doctor, and he examined from head to toe. "Whatever's wrong with you, young man, my X-ray just won't show." I said, "Angel of mercy, won't you please look down on me?" Finance company, they just gonna sheet my check. They say they want a payment by Friday, or they want all of the furniture back. I went to the credit union to try to get myself a loan. They say I would let you have it, young man, but we hear that you won't be working here much longer. Won't you please look down on me? Oh, angel of mercy, a little mercy. Off this morning to set my furniture outdoors. I was listening to the weatherman a while ago, and he says it's gonna rain and snow. My daughter got pneumonia, and my son is down with the flu. My whole family's suffering from malnutrition, and I can't even phone them soon. Angel of mercy, won't you please look down on me?